Students taking a stand at Northampton High School, they are walking out of class today demanding living wages for all Northampton public school teachers. Good Friday afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Western Mass News at Noon. I'm Chris Pisano. Western Mass News reporter Sarah Grinelli joining us live from the high school with the latest. Sarah?
Chris, about a dozen or so students walked out of class about an hour ago, holding up in signs and chanting, "Fund our future." Now, I do want to let you know that students did have a half day today, which means they only left about 20 minutes after the dismissal bell rang. The students are weighing in on the side of teachers as contracts negotiations have stalled with the city. The students here say the toll low wages have on school employees are affecting their teachers. They see their teachers forced to take additional jobs on top of their normal school work day. Now, on Monday, teachers will implement the work to rule, which means they will only be working the hours of their contract. So while some students agree with that, others say it's going to affect them because it's going to have a big impact on their grades. Students won't be able to take tests after school like they normally do so. Now, we have reached out to the school superintendent and the mayor's office, but they both have declined to comment on the walkout. In Northampton, Sarah Grinelli, Western Mass News.